Otherwise 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The future in trucks is here. The all-new 2014 Chevy Silverado delivers where you need it. Strength, towing, payload, torque, and fuel efficiency. It works as hard as you do. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
Well, all eyes on the thermometer for today. Wind chill warning is up until noon tomorrow. That's noon Tuesday for all of southern Wisconsin. Now, through the day today, we have early morning temperatures between about 10 degrees below zero to around 17 below. That's an air temperature. Wind chills early this morning are in the neighborhood of around 40 degrees below zero, and that's where we stay for much of the day today. At these temperatures, exposed skin will frostbite in between 5 and 10 minutes outside. So try to spend limited time outdoors. Now look at that low tonight, 17 degrees below zero. We'll still look at wind chills in that neighborhood of 40 to about 45 below. We'll hold the cold air in place for today, for tonight, and then once again for tomorrow. Wind chill advisory will likely be allowed to expire tomorrow at noon. We're still cold though for tomorrow, zero on the books for tomorrow, but the winds are a little lighter, especially for tomorrow afternoon and into tomorrow evening. Now the winds are very gusty this morning, and that is creating some ground blizzard conditions in some of our north-south oriented road, so allow for blowing and drifting snow for today as well. Now by Wednesday, near 12 degrees, and then we touch the 20s on Thursday. 30s will feel good Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and 30s hold for early next week.